Well, the event's been absolutely fantastic. So the venue holds some very dodgy memories for me from my time as a cox myself when I used to come down and train here. But today's event has banished those sort of slightly difficult memories because everyone here is having such a great time of it. And it's been fabulous to watch some really, really exciting racing. Seeing people, as I've been handing out the medals at the end, just so chuffed about some of the competition that's gone on today. So it's been a very, very good event.
It's fabulous, and also I think that we were saying how the marshals are some of the friendliest we've come across as well, which is great, so I hope you latch on because the conditions are a little bit windy down the other end, wouldn't you say?
Yeah, it's been very blustery, but I think this afternoon we're racing a crew all the way from Inverness as well, so people are coming far and wide for the national championships.
Really good fun.
Fabulous.
Good racing.
Good racing. Good racing.
Yeah.
And any medals to take home back to York?
Good mixture of colours.
Gold. You've got silver.
Several silvers. A couple of bronze. Been good.
Volunteers have just done a fantastic job. I think there are about 50 of them in total, which, if you take into account the organising committee and the people who are here today, either at the start or the finish or on the pontoon that I was on handing out the medals. And without them, you know, this sort of event wouldn't happen. And you can see there are 800 odd competitors here, 130 odd clubs, and all of them are having such a good time as a result of those volunteers putting the event on for them. So it's a massive thank you to them. A really big shout out because they do a fabulous job for the sport.